here.
It's an ocean.
Is he the one?
Yes, Grand Councilwoman. I've confined him until we can determine what he is. Take cover. Leave it to me to handle these fiends. Whatever you are, you're under arrest. Eventually.
Unversed. I'll give you a fight.
Very impressive display.
Wait! You help!
I have been imprisoned on ridiculous charges.
Is that so?
I am an innocent scientist who created the galaxy's most destructive, constructive species of all time. Why, my experiment could annihilate creatures you fought so hard.
He is bulletproof, fireproof, and can think faster than supercomputer. He can see in the dark and move objects 3,000 times his rather diminutive size. And for reasons prepared bastard is the Federation Council fears him. They take him away from me
and throw me here in small, stuffy, rather badly lit cell.
Because he's so powerful?
Exactly. Everyone always gets antsy and pantsy when somebody more powerful is in the neighborhood. You understand, perhaps? We must make to rescue him, or he'll be banished to far reaches of space.
Okay, then. Take me to him.
Experiment 626. His name I give to adorable fluffy creature you're helping for to rescue. And I am genius scientist who created him, Dr. Jumba Jukiba.
I'm Terra.
Pleasure is all ours. 626 is this way. Hurry!
You know what? Forget this. I don't think there was that many treasure chests. I know that I got the most. Map. The one time I'm wrong, I'm gonna be shocked. I'm gonna be like, it's not the map. What the heck?
Whatever. Thunder!
Thunder!
Thunder! Huh? Huh?
Potion. Villain. I kinda wish they would've made it more like Peter Plant. You little machine. Treasure chest. Let me open this first and I'll kill you guys. Oh my gosh, come on. Get him. Alright, cool. remember, you can't change the specials, and I really need to change the meat surprise. Is it T-Links? Oh my gosh, okay, that's way better. There's that. Abilities. Where is stats? Finish. Forget some rice. One skill that I do need to get is Leaf Bracer. Leaf Bracer allows you to go and cast heal even if you're getting hit, and it can't be interrupted. About leveling it up is it takes so much longer to go. Oh, back for more, huh? No, gotcha. Just pass through here. You weren't here. Dude, diamond dust is pretty good too, actually.
Amazing, is it not? Such tremendous power in such itty-bitty package. Truly, he's the one and that's the only. The mightiest creature in all of galaxy. And his only singular instinct to destroy everything he touches. See?
What?
Risking him.
When did you give that back?
Cool it. It's already marked for destruction.
No, stop! My friend gave me that.
Friend? Are you joking? Such concept is totally lost on 626.
Funny. This whole time I've been telling myself I want to be stronger, more independent,
But the second I let my heart do the talking, I find out how little I really know myself, and how much I miss them. That experiment of yours, you sure about him? Maybe in his heart he wants friends, just like the rest of us.
Impossible, Petty. He has no actual feelings, only destructive instincts I have carefully chosen for him. Or perhaps you need another demonstration of my evil geniusness.
Put a stop to experiment 221.
You're done.
When a booty, at least hit him when you're doing that. Oh, there we go. Damn it! That was where I messed up. I should never let him go on the stupid little gun. Alright, you're gonna die this time, fool. Time to make Sparky go spark flying. Got you. Oh man.
Let's go.
Yes, okay. Okay. You're done. Don't go in there. Sucks.
You'll be all right, little one. Huh? What is it? Why have you returned?
Well,
Maybe he's wondering what a friend is.
Ridiculous!
My name is Terra.
Terra.
Yes. I can't explain friendship. When you feel it, you'll know it.
Not if I have any say in matter. You are only meant to think about what it is you will destroy next. Now, I fix what is wrong with you.
Red alert, red alert! Experiment 626 and two prisoners have escaped from the cell bay. Security, locate the fugitives immediately. Repeat, experiment 626 and two prisoners have escaped from the cell bay.
Well, I can't stay here and get caught. Ven, Aqua, I'll find some way to make things right.
Thank you.